There's an awful lot of this stuff from these trees. So I am going to edge, I'm going to weed eat, I'm going to clean up everything real nice, and then I'm going to blow all this shit in so I can do a final cleanup with the mower and give them a nice look.
Thank you.
Blow everything in now. I don't like to show the backyards too much. We'll go back there when we're done. I'm gonna blow everything in so when I mow, it'll be a nice clean cut. Everything will be nice and clean. I won't have anything left over at the end. You to see, you take 3, 4, 5 minutes, you make a huge difference. Now when I mow, it's going to be a very nice clean appearance when it's done, and I'll have nothing to take away and nothing to leave on the curb, and chops and mulches everything up. So keep that in mind when you have like a lot of leaves or stuff like that, you know, you get it all done and where the only thing that you got left is to mow and let that mower do your big cleanup. So let's go ahead and mow. we don't have much to blow off because we already blew off and cleaned everything up. So now instead of having a whole mess of shit to have to worry about, now we just got a little bit of debris, we blow it in, we walk away. This yard took me 1 hour and 10 minutes to do. I charged $40. Probably could have gotten it done faster, more like 45, 50 minutes if I moved with a purpose and if I didn't have to blow off first and if I wasn't trying to entertain you guys with moving camera angles. So people ask me, how much do I charge? My residential prices are usually like $60 an hour. So. Here's the backyard. It's a pretty good sized backyard. And, you know, cutting it with a 20 inch takes a little bit of time. But they got a mess back there. Maybe one day they'll have me clean it up. But, yeah, I'll put their garbage cans back for them. I mean, I didn't bring them out, but it's garbage day. And so I'll put their garbage cans back for them. And that's about it. So, thanks for hanging out with me today. We got this yard accomplished. They are done. I'll be back mid-March unless they call sooner. And if they do, I'll bring you guys along.